is a bad team, because why can't I get... Literally, he went for... Oh, wow. 185. And I've got... Oh, I've got a... One it's... Well... technically, 185. Because it's not an income, but... That's the 100, but... Oh, well. He's got Patrick. I've got David De Gea. You know?
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here. With me today, I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
Corner played into the middle.
He's going his own.
Hit the post!
Finally
he
got,
can put them in front.
Got his
spot. Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And the decision is a corner here. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. Pereira. Roberto Firmino. This is how they love to play on the break. It's opened up.
Oh, that is a good start.
Fantastic start.
He scored it.
Really quick off the blocks here. Exactly. They're giving themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Nice. Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Now Fabregas. Little private game between the two of them. Roberto Firmino looking for Fabregas.
Keeper almost wanted to catch that one.
He's punched it away. That's a corner. Corner's taken. On to the attack now. Now Nacho. Mane. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular. Good, but the keeper had other ideas.
3 minutes.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. They could pose some danger now. Pereira. Now Kocha. It's Mane.
Thank you. 2-0.
The referee has blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
Matchfox, I'll go back to Matchfox now. There we are. 7 shots, 5 on target, 3 and 2 on target. So, other dudes had 6 fouls, over 2. Good. I think 3 corners over the moon. Like 60th minute prompts.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway.
Away
from the threat here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Fellaini. Guiding the pass through. Needs to stay cool now. Hazard! And it's a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these...
Pereira. Roberto Firmino. I like the look of this attack. Firmino!
Oh, that actually scored a goal. That is how you score.
Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust he's getting off his defenders there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mesut Ozil. Nathaniel Klein.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Sanchez. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Young. Sanchez. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Keeper couldn't get down.
I'm sorry, I've got to do this.
Very good game, 3-2. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Shaw. Neymar.
Pereira.
Good work from the referee. Playoff is an advantage. Here's Shaw. Now this looks promising.
Bale! Don't give Bayern time on the ball. That's what I mean.
Dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score.
Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. The break is definitely on. Surely. Great chance here for Neymar. And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Oh,
and the interception there by Leo Messi. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but...
Are you playing Luka Modric on now, yeah?
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Hector Berry. Oh, he's through. Put clear, Neymar. Splendid goal here.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish. Picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team. It's opened up.
Messages came on, yeah. Like 60th minute, yeah. Okay. 83k, what is that? Not 83k, 93k. Just got right back in the back. It's everything from the right team. Which is why.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. So this is how the hosts line up today. David De Gea starts in goal. Nacho Fernandes plays with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Roberto Pereira in central midfield. Exciting-looking attack with three forwards. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot. It was a real opportunity.
There
might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Hazard. Eden Hazard. Shaw. This is Firmino. Sadio Mane. With Fabregas again. Shot off!
Oh!
Wild effort at goal.
No way.
Got good contact on the ball.
No way. I've just won 7-2 in my first foot.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
First round.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Okocha's got it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Here's Harry Kane. Back it goes to David De Gea. Hector Bellerin. Okocha's got it. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Roberto Firmino. Mane. And that's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Harry Kane. Aguero trying to steer it through. Kane! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. The cross is long.
Nice! What a goal!
It was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Didn't he get it right? The leap. It was a foul. The referee.
No.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Yeah, oh my God. Roughest penalty.
Plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't. This lad certainly is.
So away we go at 1-1.
Let's go, boys.
Well, they're trying to dispossess him. Sergio Aguero. Dybala coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
What is that?
Taken the lead.
Well, it's time to bring my players in anyway, so you know. It does matter. We took them down. Yeah, lad, I'm not rage quitting, so we can go, bugger. I'm bringing Neymar on to shut up. But I'm not losing that. It's like this time again. Last time I didn't record it, but I did another draft.
Well, their work
my first draft.
Made
nice. Right.
Wicket given.
Thank you.
Here's Shaw. Bale. Here's Bellerin. Here's a chance to attack. Cesc Fabregas. Bale.
Nice.
Get off the post.
Talk about precision.
No, boys, too well. This is what we like to see.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams. And then Neymar.
Bale. Towards Neymar.
Now Kocha. He's blocked that well. Messi. Messi!
Oh, come on, boys. Oh, my God.
Taken the lead.
Come on.
He has the potential, Lionel Messi, in moments like this, to be, by the end of his career, the best player the world has ever...
He is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Ball! A low ball into the box.
Oh, what a finish.
Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
Yeah, what? Oh. Thank you, boys. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Second, third round, boys. What is this, boys? Come on. Yes, I did hope you enjoyed that video. Yes, I did quit. It was 3-0. But I'm happy with the 7-2 win in the first round and the 4-2 win in the second. So, yep, let's see our rewards. Please pack. Right, so open this pack first. Come on, please. We've got boys in both, that'd be fine. And it's a rare, but it's not even a board, so... If I don't get a board in this, this is a waste of money, man. What? How much does he go for? If I just... Oh my God. 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 Pull this about for maybe 14k. There we go. 8.4k. What is this? This is an 8.4k, man. Not bad. And this geezer, I'll blitz this guy up and then see through the pack.
Greg,
I don't want that. Stupid weirdos, come on.
To be like Mike Jordan?
1.1. Right, this is the most fun, that's all we use. It's just a players pack. Right, last pack. I'm just not gonna look at this. I don't have that one even bored, so whatever it was. Oh, it's Danny Rose, not bad, but oh, got quite a bit of stuff on here. I'm Danny Rose. Yeah, I'm using top lane 2.3. Alright, 20k, right. Hope you enjoyed that video and see you in the next video. Peace.